exciting. But being here with the whole school continues to be one of my favorite things we get to do. And I love pretty much everything we get to do around here. So this is a special moment that we get to start our days together every Friday. And the last Friday of the month is always a little bit extra special because we get to recognize some of our friends for going out of their way to demonstrate our character trait of the month. I want to welcome all of our guests who are here with us today. We appreciate you being here, and thank you to all of our teachers and all of our staff that are here to help celebrate and recognize our students for showing a little bit of extra empathy, which is what we've been talking about this month. So at this time, we're going to call some students up to the stage, and we're going to give them a certificate. We're going to do some silence. Show me how you clap silently. Are you capable of clapping very quietly? Let me hear what that might sound like. Just a little bit. Just a little quiet clap. I want to hear it. A little quiet clap. Let me hear it. Okay. That's something to be considering for your work. Silent clapping for all of our friends who have shown a little bit of extra empathy this month. We're going to start with our fourth graders. And first, we have from Ms. Proxy's class, Vincent Wynn. From Mrs. Brooks's class, we have Skylar St. Louis. And from Mrs. Geddes' class, we have Charlotte Bonville. Congratulations to Ace Moore, Mrs. Matthews' class. And to Adisa Felicia from Mrs. Reynolds' class. And congratulations to Kaylee Reardon, Mrs. Osborne's class. And from Miss Johnson's class, we have Zachary Braceros. Congratulations, Zachary. Moving on, we're happy to recognize for Mrs. DeLello's class, Bria Patton. And for Ms. Flagg's class, Grace Weiss. Congratulations, Grace. Coming up for Mrs. Hurley's class, we have Oliver Gesso. And congratulations to Evelyn Phillips, Mrs. Myers' class. And we're happy to welcome our friend Sean Peterson from Mrs. Campanella's class. Moving on to our first grade and kindergarten friends, we have Xander Carr from Mrs. Catalbianco's class. And from Mrs. Riley's class, we have Paul Crisafoli. And from Mrs. Green's class, we have Kenneth Zualima Taka. Congratulations to Ryan Primit Vandenberg and Mrs. Winters' class. And to our good friend Michael Estes in Ms. Allen's class. And from Ms. Ingersoll's Woolies, we have our friend Princeton Durenny. Congratulations to James Ross from Ms. Carino's class. Teacher friends are getting a lot of steps in this morning. Silent clap for them. And last, and most certainly not least, from the Tummy Bunnies, we have Amy and Bennett. Congratulations to Damian. And congratulations to all of our students on stage for showing a little bit of extra empathy this month. They're in a school filled with a lot of amazing, wonderful kids. It's a pretty special treat to get recognized like this. So congratulations to all of our students and all of our families.